Hello everyone, I'm Dylan! I don't really even put my face out right now, so I'll put it right here. Did I lose? Oh my gosh. There it is! Glass shard. Book it! Help! What? This wombat is amazing at battle! Is it just me doing the whole time? They didn't do anything.
The ring in his hand. He remembered the brave comrade.
No man left behind.
Ugly hat guy. The other guy.
The robot.
Did I forget anyone?
They didn't help at all. Just like when I'm in group projects. No, I help out, I guess. Nagito Comedia. On the McDonald's menu board. What does that mean? Oh, it's a meme. Gotcha. Have ring. Will put on hand.
Oh, Rufus. Wherever did you get this precious trinket?
I picked it up on the museum.
You charmer.
All right, I guess that's good.
Okay, let's do this. Let's take one more.
Yeah, that looks good. I win. She has a ring on her finger, because she's love.
Don't be sad. Two out of three ain't bad.
Ain't.
Get there, son.
I threw up a little bit of mouth. Look at this.
Look, show me. What? What's wrong? Is that your girlfriend?
Yes!
It would look great in the photo, but I doubt that I could get the photo wall up here. My plans are on.
I need that in the picture!
Go ahead, but I'm keeping the licensing rights.
Licensing rights?
Yeah.
Of course, and I already have the cast list for the reboot in my head. We'll get Pierce Brosnan.
I thought I figured it out, but instead I just got dumb nothing.
That's pretty silly. Ah, what the heck. For love! Get us.
Sure.
Get a star from the heavens. Check.
Sure. Sure.
Get a star from the...
Eat it! Do it.
Right?
Yes.
Okay, let's do this. Let's take one more. Camera ready. Jeez.
I forgot it was a video game. It has video game logic.
Gold, this might look strange, but
is that supposed to be me?
When your friend walks in and you're singing the anime intro wrong.
What sort of perverted games are you playing here?
I only push the button. it's
I wanted to put the picture in there though. Dang it. What the heck? Just as deep and as wide, I agree. There are sharks creak and venomous eels and terrors completely unknown. Lurking near the ground, but Pimpy. Thank you. I made it! The bow of love! Bow of love!
Come on, don't dawdle!
Don't you get it? We're too late! Look, the sun has almost set.
My other me left here hours ago.
Oh yeah? And then why am I in such a hurry?
Because you are a complete idiot.
Thank you. We made it to the next area!
How long do we have until the time reset?
Let's see. The sun has just set on Elysium. Root of Deponia's radius plus the height of Elysium's orbit. I estimate about 2 hours after sundown.
Damn, I almost wish we were back in the time machine.
Well, actually my lab has everything I would need in order to...
make another laboratory?
At the kiddie table. Adults are talking.
Psst. Rufus. That's the dean.
The child?
My name is Dean Angus McChronicle Senior.
Senior? Vice Senior's probably more like it. If that, McChronicle would certainly have told me if he had a son.
But I don't.
Huh?
May I introduce to you my father?
What is happening?
Yes, of course. And I'm the new guest.
A message!
Then why are you still standing around? What are you waiting for? To the lecture hall!
No, not so quick. I think there's something we need to discuss in peace and quiet.
Hey, they put a hat on her.
Hello, class.
Hello!
Sorry, any questions? I certainly do.
What molar mass does a chronoparticle have?
anyone else?
How do 4D glasses work?
Okay.
Like Lego glasses. 4D,
certainly. 3D and 2D have certainly become household names.
How can deterministic and non-deterministic theories of time be made compatible?
I don't know.
A hasty reply. That's for sure.
Where is McChronicle?
Yeah, McChronicle.
Dead.
Moo-moo-moo.
Shh,
I love you.
And I have to occupy yourself for the meantime. All these theoretical questions won't help you in the real world anyway. Haldica wasn't discovered from a desk either. Even your beloved McChronicle knew that and worked on a real-time machine. You wouldn't happen to know where I can find it. Is this it?
Oh, that is just a tachyon compressor. It creates an anomaly that simulates interim time.
So, it's a simulator. Where can I find the actual device?
If McChronicle was working on something, then it would definitely be in his shed. But no one is allowed in there. The dean locked it and pocketed the key.
No!
That brings us to today's first lesson.
We beat up the dean.
The lock has never been built, whose secrets Professor Rufus couldn't uncover. Write that down. It might be on the exam.
Student. Goal. Open the platypus cage and let him walk free.
Hey, stop that. The little fella's pretty aggressive. Probably had a miserable childhood. No friends to help him sabotage strangers' training wheels.
So sad.
A handsome little fellow. Goochie goochie goo.
I love you! Get in the basket.
your whining. Your old cage didn't smell any better.
Basket with lab platypus in it. I did it, question mark. Bucket is mine! Yeah, bucket! Experimental setup, look at that.
What's this again?
Oh, that is just a tachyon compressor.
Follow-up question, who likes a smart...
Maggie butt!
No, correct.
Thank you. Okay,
can someone tell me why the time is not proceeding?
Because your lecture is mind-numbingly dull. That's why.
How long?
You're sassy and I love you!
How long is this seminar anyway?
All day seminars run until 8.
What? No!
Far too long.
It's already been too long.
I love you. Wanna hang out? Eat spaghetti?
Cool. What are you doing?
What's it look like? I'm interrupting your lecture.
But you can't do that.
Oh, really? What are you going to do about it, then? Have me fail the exam?
I'm trying to restore time here.
The time when it's alleged that I've fallen in love with you. No thanks.
Can you at least take your feet off the table and take your hat off? You're undermining my authority as a teacher. Anyway.
Take a guess. I've made myself my own tinfoil hat so that I will always remember what a complete and total idiot you are.
No! Well, that's unfortunate for me. As always, thank you for watching. And I will see you eventually. You're being sassy right now. Yeah, just stop it, Mr.